On today's show, I'm explaining how to make a lowercase e out of paper. Cut this paper into a circle. Oh boy. Huh? And cut this thing. Now you got a lowercase e. Don't forget to subscribe to Andrew Does Everything. And to buy our merchandise, visit Andrew Does Everything on YouTube.